Good morning. 10 o'clock in the morning, and I'm going home in less than 8 days. The boarding house decided to not let me go out for the next 8 days until I go back home. I thought about doing a challenge, trying 7 new things in 7 days. What should we do today? I've made up my mind. Today I'm gonna vlog my day. So first of all, look at this pile of crap in my room. So this is my new room, by the way. Got a really tall bed, 2 of them. Alec lives there. I am gonna clear it. Let the packing begin. Ah, we're done. That took me a whole 20 minutes. It's surely in pretty good state right now. Hope I keep it that way. Very small chance I could do that. What I'll do now is I'll work on my computer. I have a couple videos after subtitle. Yeah, this is my new view, by the way. It's pretty much the same from the last one because it's basically the one directly above us. Very, very grassy. That's a money shot. This angle is basically what I see my eye level. The window's quite low down. We have to like knee down and to check the weather. Pretty much actually this room is pretty decent. I think it's slightly bigger than the last one in some way, because the tables are much smaller and there are more storage beneath the bed, but the bed's really tall. Wait, let me show you a comparison. This is me. The bed level is almost at my waist.
And this is what I basically do in my holidays. Sit down, have a bit of YouTube, music, a bit of snacks, and a bit of editing later on. It's currently 11:49.
I am gonna do some light gaming with Alvin. He lives next door. We scream hard enough, but I think he could hear us. But I'm gonna play a bit of Valorant. I'm not really good at playing games. Three. And died 17 times. Maybe I should start a gaming channel. I really love bread.
Yeah, speaking of food, might as well share about what I eat and snacks in the boarding house a lot. Well, there's usually free bread or there's really cheap bread in the co-op. So we usually get a really big pack of ham and we'll put it inside the bread. There's also some margarine, fake butter, basically.
I have to work on a video for my clients. I can't show you the video because it's not posted yet, but I'll link it below when it's posted. Today's lunch is fish and chips and I don't like it. So, me and Alvin decided we are going to make some food ourselves.
What if I'll show you my hair? I've been growing it since November and I last cut it a couple weeks ago, only at the back.
Pretty much have not touched it since then. I've done a bit of here and the back and that's basically it. Well, I'm going home in 2 weeks. I actually quite like having a longer hair, aesthetically a bit nicer in some way, like it's more fashionable. It's honestly not in like this form right now, but if I water it and like style it a little bit, it'll be a bit better. Make my little vitamin. What should I share with you guys? This is my sunglasses collection. I have a build up of sunglasses. I went out during Halloween night with some friends, I don't know when, and somehow I kept the glasses and never returned it to her. Well, I bought this a couple weeks, 2 weeks ago, 3 weeks ago. This pan belongs to my friend Clemence from France. Don't know if we found it funny to trade our sunglasses, so she has mine and I have hers. Don't know, I just found it somewhere. I think it belongs to my friend Cecilia. This is basically my shell. What are these called? Tennis balls. Some books, fragrances, my lamp. This is my lantern. Live in the boarding house, right? You need some lights. Light changes the mood a lot. It gives you better studying, better mood, better sleep. Let's get some lights. IKEA.
Okay, so we're making rice and curry. Pop it in the microwave. Put this on top. We're gonna share a lunch together. This is fucked all I mean.
Okay. instant noodles. Sexy. See you, Dama, buddy.
Who's that?
What's that?
Show you, Arsinema. Subsessor, and take show. Chom chop, honey.
Our curry is almost done.
Look at that. Look at that.
Quick the egg and we'll put it on. We'll mix it all together.
Nice. 那個賣相其實有點差的,不過呢,我試一下你先。好,我試星級試味專家。望著鏡頭講。咖喱飯,我有咖喱飯。Let
me show you today's fit. Rice.
什麼啊?老闆? 什麼料啊? 好滋味喔,吃吧。
什麼? 什麼? It's a vlog.
It's a vlog, sir. He's making a vlog.
Just to check your video and you eating food.
Yep. You having a good day? Busy? I'm back to work. Work. Got my cup of tea as well. After this, we are gonna play some piano. You know what? Let me share a quick story about me playing the piano. When I was six, as every Asian parent would force the child to play the piano, I hated it. I absolutely fucking hated it. Eventually, when I was like 12, 13, I was like, nah, I'm not gonna do this anymore. So they're like, fine, you're in the secondary school, satisfied us in some way. I stopped playing piano. Pianos are all around the boarding house, and I got really bored. So I started playing the piano again. I never found it fun until now. So...
Hello friends, it's 6 o'clock, we go eat dinner, let's go! Come on, let's go!
This is chicken, fan, bao, choy. 705, I'm back on YouTube. Just handed in my edit to my client.
What else can I do? I really can use the shit.
A few moments later. I'm going to
skate.
It's like Presley. I'm now in the key book in the middle of the book. I'm going to sing it. Okay. Okay.
Remember, we tried to do Ollie.
It's harder than you think.
Much basketball. My challenge is to shoot 3 3-pointers. Let's go.
A few moments later.
It's getting pretty late now, so I'm gonna end my vlog here. And I hope you had a great fun today. And good night.